We want to divide this degree 3 polynomial by this degree 1 binomial using synthetic division. Synthetic division is an alternative to performing long division when dividing by a binomial in the form of x minus k. So the first step is going to be to list the coefficients of our polynomial, or the dividend. Notice here we have a, b, c, and d. So in our case, again, notice how we have a degree 3 polynomial. All the terms are in descending order, and all terms are present, meaning we have a degree 3 term, a degree 2 term, a degree 1 term, and a constant. So the coefficient of the first term would be 1. So our coefficients will be 1, positive 8, negative 17, and positive 15. Next, notice if we're dividing by x minus k, we need the value of k here, which means since we're dividing by x plus 2, k is going to be negative 2. And now to perform this synthetic division, we start by bringing the first term down. So we have a 1 here. Then every time we bring a term down, we're going to multiply it by negative 2 and put it in the next column here. So 1 times negative 2 is negative 2. And then we're going to add vertically. So 8 plus negative 2 is positive 6. Then we're going to multiply 6 and negative 2, that's negative 12. It's going to go in the next column. And then we're going to add, this will be negative 29. Then we're going to multiply negative 29 and negative 2, that's positive 58. And then we add, this is going to be 73. So these terms here, represent the coefficients of our answer, or our quotient. Where the last term here, 73, would be our remainder. There's also a theorem that says that we have a degree 3 polynomial and we divide by a degree 1 binomial, the difference in the degrees will be the degree of our quotient. Since 3 minus 1 is equal to 2, starting on the left here, this would be the degree 2 coefficient, this would be the degree 1 coefficient, this would be our constant, and this would be the remainder. So our quotient is going to be 1x squared plus 6x minus 29 plus our remainder is 73 over our divisor of x plus 2. But normally we won't include this 1 as our coefficient. So we just have x squared plus 6x minus 29 plus 73 over x plus 2. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.